Most effects can be dynamically controlled using keyframes. Set the effect that you want to control the way it should be at the start of the animation. To set a keyframe at the current position, click on the Set Keyframe button. Now, move the playback marker to a later position and change the effect parameter. A second keyframe is created automatically. Now, play back the clip to observe the dynamic change of the parameter. All curve keyframes can be moved by holding down the left mouse key. For more precise editing, the keyframes can be represented as curves and moved in the object. The higher the curve point, the more intensely the effect will influence the object. You can test the result using the play button.